liked to drive. He loved to drive. So if he didn't have anything else to do on the weekend, we'd go for a ride.
What kind of car did you have?
Oh, man. I cannot remember the 1928 Essex, I think it was, that we had when I was very young. Then we had a Studebaker, probably about a 1930, 1931. I can remember that one. And then I think we had that up close to the war. And just before the war, he bought a Plymouth. And so, you know, the cars were old.
Yeah.
In fact,